Why do you look like that? My lorshy lorsh.
Are you little sausages?
Ew.
You want to buy your sausages?
No. Shopping for dorm snacks. Not just shopping, but also moving.
No.
Okay.
Which one?
I would do the white one, but it has gold on it, so I don't know. Yeah. Packing up the car.
Punch it.
Don't punch it.
Why not?
Because.
Jillian's here helping me. Okay. She's like folding clothes for me and stuff. Okay. I have to go get suitcases, and I have to do the dishes, and I have to give Sophie a bath, and I have to do laundry. I have to pick out what cacti I want to bring.
Cacti?
Yeah.
I feel like I should just bring this whole, like, thing, but I don't have a door on my closet, so I can't just, like, hide it in my closet. It would be out, and I don't want to, like, invade Caroline's space like that, you know?
Yes. Is there, like, a shelf or something in your closet?
Oh, well, there's shelves, but I was, like, planning on... I mean, I guess I could just bring this, and then, like, if set my shoes out on it.
Yeah.
On the shelf, and then take that home. Okay, so you take out your drawer and you dump it. Bye room. Getting packed. Car's packed. We're heading out. I'm not scared at all.
Definitely not.
We're here. Brooke's helping me because I love her and she loves me.
I don't have anything to do till 2 o'clock anyways.
That too.
And I've already been here for 2 weeks, so.
Right. She moved in early because soccer's a fall sport and she committed for soccer, so. Got my bag. Next one. Hello, my room. Person.
Okay.
Ta-da. Hello, room. All my stuff's in here.
It's in here.
It's in here.
Now I gotta go buy more stuff.
TV!
My dad Jimmy just brought my TV last night. Hey,
vlog. Caroline's here, moving her stuff in. I got... most of my, not really, no. No, I was gonna say I did, but I don't. But it's all shoved under there.
Yeah,
that's
lots.
Nice. Yeah, I do have a lot of stuff. Oh, well, it's fine. IDs and our parking passes. It looks horrible. Mine does. It looks very bad.
Like
so.
My neck's like...
And I look like I have a massive amount of blush on, and that's the only makeup, and I don't know why, because I don't have any makeup on.
That dude who's like, you have a really good picture. You just know he's lying. Like,
right?
Is he laughing to himself in the
end? Yeah!
Yeah! My friends are here. They didn't help move it, but yeah, they're helping me mentally.
You kicked me out, actually. I was in here, but...
They're here to help me mentally. Also, my face is breaking out, so don't mind that. It's the stress.
Wait, what's on my face?
You just look a little burnt. Did you wear sunscreen today?
I did when...
So my parents set up a little bit without me. They got my bed all did when I was at a mandatory meeting. And I still have to put up my pictures and hang up my little... my greenery and my little tapestry thingy. Like, not a tapestry. Little, like... What's it called? The little knotted... The knotted woven thingies.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I was about to say tapestry. I was like,
it's not a tapestry. Closet all did. And I got a little shoe rack while I was gone. There's my hamper. Clothes. You know?
See, when I go to college, you have to help me with mine.
Okay. So, yeah, I need an Ethernet cord, pillows, tacks. Yeah. My Fire TV stick won't work. I've reset it with the remote, and it won't work, and I'm sad. All I want to do is watch a movie and eat some popcorn. So, I did some setting up last night. So, I hung that, and I used tape, and I put my, pictures up, and not all of them, there's more, I'm not done. And then my letterboard, letters are right there. So yeah. So good morning, it is Sunday. I have church at 11:15 at my church. And then I will come back and do the mandatory events for the freshmen. I have yet to do my hair. I braided it, but I never curled it. I'm gonna curl it in a bit. And then like change and go to church. But before church, I have a little bit of time, so I'm gonna see if I can finish that setup. And yeah. Also, I got my Alexa set up. So I went to church and did a scavenger hunt. It was not very successful. And now I'm gonna finish that. I'm gonna put the little quote on it. Really like the fit today, and the hair. Dress is from Francesca's. Shoes are Converse, and both of these pieces of jewelry are from Amazon. This is from Pandora. This is from Elevated Faith. It says Be Still. And then this is from Gibson Co. It says Purpose. So. Oh, and the earrings are from my grandma. I'm probably gonna change though, because this is a little too dressy for being out and about. So, probably gonna change. I'll probably keep the hair just because I'm really liking the hair. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna change. So here's our dorm. It's done, guys. We've got hook for keys, my closet, Caroline's closet, Caroline's bed, our TV, our PS3, and neither of them work because internet is not connecting to it. My laptop's out because I need to remember to charge it, cactus. That's mostly food and miscellaneous storage. My fridge, Caroline's fridge, our microwave, little heat pad, our mirror, our AC, our trash. That's gonna be for pens and pencils and whatnot. That's my little key tray, cactus, tissues. Stool to get onto the bed, cause you know, short girl problems, it's hard. My water, my dorm slippers, dresser, all my clothes. That's all food, all of that is food. This little thing, food, and then chargers, and then Bible journaling stuff. My bed, look how cute. That's yellow, I promise. It looks kind of green on camera, but it's yellow. It's all done. Actually, I think I might move that, but for now it's staying because I don't really know where I should put it. Let's go to the bathroom. Hello, we have a very large mirror and our own bathroom, which is very nice because Brooke has to share hers with like
six other people
that she has to share that with. No. My shelving, other shelving, Caroline's stuff, and then we share that with our cleaning supplies and whatnot. My makeup, towels, shower. Very nice. That's all for the video. I hope you enjoyed, because I know I enjoyed decorating and moving and being in a new place for the first time. It's very weird and fun, and it feels normal. It's weird because it feels normal.
I know, it's weird.
Like, I thought I would feel like scared or different or whatnot, but it feels regular. It feels like I'm on a church summer camp. So
yeah, when is it gonna end?
So, ooh, but I mean, once school starts, we'll start freaking Whoa. Out. Oh my gosh, I'll record that for y'all. first day of school vlog coming out next. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications. I love you. Bye. Do you have something to say, Campbell?
Yes.
What would you like to say?
He loves you.
Shh, don't say that. They'll hear you.
Why are you laughing at me?
Dresser?
Dresser? All my clothes.